about the setup and shit. This is what we got. So I guess this shit comes with two people, a boy and a girl. You're obviously gonna get the girl.
Yeah.
Nah, no bullshit. I'm gonna be honest. I've been taking L's lately. Like, every time I do videos with like females and stuff, like shit like this, I'm always taking the L. But I'm not taking the L this time. I swear.
You're gonna take it.
And you know I'm gonna win that, cause like, I'm the drip lord. Even better, but you got a small thing, so you can actually get into details. You have an advantage right there.
Okay.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Brian. We're back with another video, Vlogmas Day 5, no cap. And I'm here with
the Fami.
This girl's bad short. Like, compared to me. If you really, and if y'all know me in person, y'all know I ain't that tall, so you know this girl's short.
Shut up, Brian.
I'm geek. So basically, the point of this is, who makes the drippiest guy? The loser gotta do a consequence, you know that, right?
What consequence?
We'll figure it out.
Oh my god, no.
But yeah.
I wasn't aware of this.
Basically, you gotta make who makes the drippiest. And then y'all gonna comment down below to say who won. We also have another judge right here. Say hi to the camera.
Hi, my name is Chachi.
And my camera's behind me. My camera, man. If you wanna say something, you could turn the camera around.
Yo. I'm about to be back, yo. Soon.
And my boy's coming back to YouTube. Stay tuned. Alright, ready? Should we
put
a timer? Yeah, definitely for the timer. This is your fault.
Alright. How long should we do?
How long you think we should do?
Okay,
wait. Five, four, three, two, one, go.
Wait, my shoe's thick as fuck. Wait, my nails. Fuck. It's even coming out.
I'm the drip lord, bro.
Wait, I'm running out. I'm already running out already, bro. Nah, well, you got mad frosty. It's getting on my hands. Bro, it's like getting on my hands.
Trying to think.
Bro, don't think, just do.
Nah. They only got 5 minutes. Wait, hold on.
I'm trying to think with a 5 minute
fucking
timer. Alright. What the fuck?
It really does this.
Chachi, but I don't know what to do. Why is my
brace?
Why are you laughing?
Hold up.
Wait, why is my... Oh, wait, I forgot about you.
Back up.
Wait, get the scissors.
Time out. 3, 2, 1, no.
Thank you.
on. Yeah, sorry. Nigga, open up.
Dude, it's looking red. Give me that.
Bro, I think we need more time. Bust down. Bust down. Bust down.
No, I'm definitely taking the W for
us.
Yeah.
That's crazy. You said, yeah, you are. Hold up.
Oh, and I'm going to take a picture and make a poll on my story. So whenever you post this, I can send you a result.
Say that. No, 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 no. We need more time, we need more time, we need more time. We need more time. I have one more minute. You're not done. One more minute. We're gonna have one more minute. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1 minute. Let's get it.
Think of your consequences now, I'm gonna win it.
Nah, hold up.
You better think real quick.
You need some shoes.
You need shoes.
Yo, you give her ideas. That you're cheating.
No.
Yo.
Nah, fuck
you. Okay, that's enough. Three.
That's it.
Alright, so these are the shoes, right? And these are the pants, obviously. The hands, the nails, the the hair, and the eyeballs, obviously, and the glasses, and the smiley face. Stop playing.
He got some Amiri pants on. You feel me? He got the pockets and then like the designs of the Amiris. Right here. He got a Louis Vuitton belt. Right here, you see, he got the bust down, Richard Mille. You know, I know y'all see the diamonds dancing. He got big Cuban link with the pendant. Woman beater. It's called a tank top. This is a tank top on. Y'all already know what's going on right here. This is grills, bust down. He got the Cartier glasses. And then he got a Scully on. Balenciaga. No, I lied. Balenciaga's canceled. That's not Balenciaga.
He said Balenciaga.
That's, Prada. Prada.
Bro? Yeah.
Comment down below. What y'all think? One. Comment. What's your name?
Dasani.
No, comment S if you think she won. Comment B if you think I won. You feel me? Respectfully, I know the judge is gonna pick her. Because she was helping her throughout the whole video, giving her ideas and shit.
Hers is just so much more styled. And I'm a personal stylist, so.
Alright, so explain. Explain what you like and don't like about hers, and then explain what you like and don't like about mine.
Okay, well, I don't really like the bow that she put right there or the two nails that she gave them. But I do really like the pants that she added and the shoes.
What shoes are those?
Those are the Marni yellow furry slippers. Yep.
Okay.
Yep. I also like the red eyes because it gives it like an evil look, kind of. Okay, let me look at yours. Okay. This is something. Yours doesn't have as much detail, but I do like the little bracelet addition you added. Get some accessories.
It's a Richard Mille.
Yeah, a Richard Mille. Plain or VVs?
Buzz down.
Oh, okay. That lessens the value, actually. But you forgot the shoes.
Yeah, it does. You, like, she knows about her watch game. All right, keep going.
You forgot the shoes, though.
Because we don't wear shoes with it.
Oh, okay. And I like the teeth, too. It gives it, like, they have grills in the mouth. Or braces, like, kind of like
no,
you.
It's grills.
Oh, okay. Well, yeah, we'll see who wins.
All right, so who won, bro? Let's
say it. Wait, he didn't say it.
Her?
Is he a judge?
No, she's a judge.
You said both of you.
Okay, I got this as the winner. You came very close, second place, though. That's the only place.
Second place?
No, you're okay. Getting the line. All
right, now, who do you think won, bro? Be honest.
I'm gonna be honest. I like this one. You look like Kodak.
Oh, okay.
He look like Kodak versus Mark Zuckerberg.
Mark Zuckerberg? What?
Look, he got the little nice hair.
That's Nicki Minaj.
What if this was a girl?
It is a girl. She got her nails.
Y'all keep calling it a he.
Nah, this is, what's the name of that?
That's James Charles.
Yeah, James Charles.
Oh my God.
That's James Charles.
On Instagram, Sani2Eyes.12. Snapchat, Dasani412. You know.
Hide me on Instagram. Y'all know who I am. Shout yourself out.
My Instagram is xo.tachi. Follow me. Oh, and on TikTok too. I'm lucky famous.
No!
Time out.
Because why I just noticed that? Why I just noticed that?
She asked you if she could use Skittles and you said, yeah, I guess.
No.
I asked you.
Time out on the fucking play. This girl cheated. I took the dub. That's all I could
do. No, you're lying.
Bro.
No, you dead asked. I dead asked you.
Show the Skittles you're eating.
I dead asked
bro,
you.
Bro, she took Skittles from the judges.
No, you.
From the judge. This is rigged. No. The real judge is the comments. Comment down below who really won.
Alright, that's still gonna say me,
bro. Alright, bro. So this is my consequence for taking another L. I don't give a fuck, bro. I'm saying this shit to the grave. She cheated, bro.
Bro, I really did not.
Bro, comment down below. Y'all know, bro. She's using Skittles. That's more details to it. That's it.
Bruh.
That little
ass
shot.
Bro, what do you mean, bro? Alright, so I gotta take a shot of.
Yep. Take that
Patron and Fireball. All
you need a chaser
with water.
You need a chaser. Fireball.
Alright, ready?
I'm being considerate. I put a little bit of Fireball. Oh, thinking.
Go ahead, next one. Go.
I gotta take a sip of water.
No, no, go.
No.
Go. You're tasting it too much. Bye. Take that.
See, I need you to understand how I feel. You ain't talking about me. Gotta keep it on, they gon' keep it Fendi. I almost told you